Father, we know in our own hearts this evening, because we've experienced the change and the difference that you make when you come into one's life. We know that you made that supreme sacrifice on Calvary. You made it for us, sinners. You've made a mess of your world. You made a mess of your creation. But you love us so much that you came to be our sacrifice, to pay the penalty for our sins that we could never pay. We want to say thank you this evening because you have paid the price. And because you have, we have an eternal hope. And when this life is over, when we fought the good fight, that we will be with you in heaven. And Father, there's a whole world out there who has not yet experienced and have not that eternal hope for themselves. Father, I pray this evening that they will indeed realize in this year of 2018 that they need a Savior. I pray that they will stop seeking and searching to find something that this world cannot give them. They're looking for peace. They're looking for something that will satisfy. And Father, it's only found in you. And we know that because we've experienced it in our own lives. So Father, for those of us this evening who have experienced that, help us, Lord, to be the light that this world needs to see. Help us to live, to lead by example. Those who do not know you will say, there's something different about that person. I want to have what they have. We can have the opportunity to lead them to Christ, to Calvary. Father, for the one or two here that have not yet experienced that salvation, Father, I pray this evening that they might indeed seek you, that they might realize that they need something to hold on to. They need an anchor, and that anchor is you tonight. So, Father, as your servant Charlene stands and she speaks your word, Father, as she speaks the words that you have laid upon her heart to challenge us, your people, Father, I pray that you will strengthen her, that you will use her. And, Father, that this evening as she stands, we will not see her, that we will not hear her, but we will see and hear you speaking and directing us this evening. So strengthen her, Lord. Use her for your glory. May the end result of this evening be souls found kneeling at the foot of the overhead cross, accepting you as Savior and Lord of your life. We pray this in your name. Amen.